want my patients to know that I just truly love what I do. I really enjoy going to work every day. I want them to know that it's a safe space. They can talk to me about whatever they need. I'm not going to judge them. I'm literally here to help you, and I truly enjoy it.
How old is your youngest?
He's two.
Two, okay.
We see patients through every stage of life. I'll see adolescent girls just starting their periods. They have questions about, you know, why is this happening? What do I need to do? Through pregnancy, through menopause. So I definitely think that I'm educating patients throughout their life. With OBGYN, you get to do a lot of office. Deliver babies, obviously, is very fun, but you also get to do the surgical aspect of it. So it kind of just brings everything into one that made it really exciting for me. I'm actually very, very happy at the practice that I'm in. I really enjoy my partners, the midwives, the other physicians, the nurse practitioners. We work very well together. I've been very, very happy here.